It's been a minute since I've filmed something for my Ice Mage, but here goes. He's 12k stat. I've still got a singular ID familiar. I really should get a badge so that I can get to. It's free ID, but one day. Legion is still 8k. My links are still the same. This is where most of the change happens. So I've unlocked 2 V-skill slots, thanks to leveling up, and I am using Jupiter Thunder and Bolt Barrage now, whereas I wasn't before in my last video. So damage is also a little bit better. My gear has mostly stayed the same. There was a Starforce event recently, so I did get some of my things to 15 stars. Other than that, the only other big change would be that I've gotten more Abso gear. I've been trading H-Dotus with my buddies, shout out to them. So I've got 4 set Abso. Still no weapon though, which sucks, but hey. Okay, for bursting, hopefully I can burst a little better now, thanks to the info from some of my Ice Mage friends. For burst, I will be using Infinity first, and then waiting a few seconds before binding, because apparently Infinity does more damage towards the end of its duration. So after a few seconds, I will cast, I think she's called Spirit of Snow, the Giant Ice Lady. Then I'll bind AB Link, Bolt Barrage, Jupiter Thunder, and then use Lightning Orb. From there, I'll just spam Chain Lightning. For off burst, I'll be using those same skills just whenever they're off cooldown, and then timing them with AB Link whenever I can. Yep, that's pretty much it. Hopefully the gameplay isn't too bad.
Say hello. You can't dodge this. The gods never forget. Can't dodge this. Huh? can't dodge this.
마이크 테스트 하나 둘 셋 넷 잠을